Adobe has developed over 50 applications, and some have been very popular since the first release. What software tools are those? The video covers 6 best Adobe applications in 2020. The first one is Photoshop. Photoshop is a photo editing software available on desktop and mobile phones. The image editor can work on small to large images, and it works on raster art, which means it uses pixels to get the photo size. From simple tools such as crop and blur to complex tools such as blend, 3D effect, image options, and layering, you get so many choices. These features make Photoshop a difficult app to learn. But considering that, Adobe has created a younger brother called Lightroom, which is capable of doing minor changes to photos. Lightroom is easier to learn and allows new creators to edit photos without going through the huge angled curve of learning Photoshop. Another dramatic software is Illustrator. Many people think that it's another photo editing application, but it's not. Illustrator is a graphics maker and editor. It is used for creating logos, icons, and posters. It uses vector image technology, which believes in mathematical equations rather than pixels. In simple language, you can change the size of the artwork to anything from simple icons to large posters for bridges and buildings without losing the quality of the image. The reason for a separate vector editor is that you can't edit the normal image such as JPEG, PNG, and even many RAW formats in Illustrator the way you edit a vector file. Let's move to the web development side of Adobe. You might not know of Dreamweaver, but a typical web developer must have heard of this great piece of tool. Dreamweaver is a web development tool to create HTML websites. Other than HTML, it supports JavaScript, PHP, JSON, and other languages. The software offers some great tools such as previewing the changes live, adding project to Git and working with your team, adding complex codes using image shortcuts, quick CSS edit in HTML file, and easy writing codes with code snippets. It's a great tool for web developers who want to create amazing HTML websites. Moving to the video side of the company, a video editing software used by small creators like me to movie directors like Tim Miller, Premiere Pro is an all-in-one tool. Other than video editing, it offers effects, graphics, and many audio options to edit the video from start to finish. Furthermore, it offers tools such as keyframes, effects, razor tool, text editing, layer management, and layer adjustment. Depending on the machine, it can render 4K videos smoothly. Like Photoshop, Premiere Pro is also a world in itself, which is the reason for the existence of its younger brother called Premiere Rush. Premiere Rush is available on desktop and mobile phones, and because of the same category, you can open Premiere Rush projects in Premiere Pro. Anyway, the application is designed to edit videos quickly, hence it's called to be for on-the-go creators. Also, it syncs projects automatically to the cloud. That means you can work on any of your projects, regardless of the device and location. Well, Premiere Pro is for editing videos. How do movie directors add amazing visual effects to movies? And this is where Adobe After Effects comes into place. After Effects is used to create motion effects. Well, Premiere Pro also offers some of the motion effects features, but After Effects offers a wide range of tools. It's not a video editor, so we don't use it to create videos. Instead, when you're done with the project, you import the file in Premiere Pro project. So, we have covered the photo and video sides. Let's move to the audio tools. The last software on the list is Adobe Audition. A part of the Creative Cloud program, Audition is used to record and edit voiceovers. It's powerful enough to record and manage hours of voiceovers. It offers some excellent tools such as noise reduction, sound normalize, diagnostics, and multi-track recording. Being compatible with Premiere Pro makes it a favorite application for your projects. So these were the 6 best applications from Adobe. Which ones are your favorite, and did I miss any? Please share your views in the comments down below and subscribe for more videos.